founder and Ermonela is a great friend of Wexford, is a great friend of me, and is a wonderful, wonderful artist, which every director, every conductor is thrilled to have in his cast. And now she's here for the appointment with our factory, and I would like to welcome her with a great applause. The singing, the music, the language of our soul, I think even in this we will connect each other. So thank you for having me. My pleasure.
So we start with the first student. So Angela is coming on, she's a metro, and she will sing this morning from
Dora Bella.
Finché l'angoscia mi fa morir, mi fa morir. Esempio misero d'amor funesto, d'amor funesto, darò gli umidi se vivo resto col suo norre.
I'm 23.
23, baby. Oh, a baby. Beautiful, sweetheart. I like very much the pronunciation, which is so hard in
doubles, affecto, effetto, and it was really who did this beautiful work with you in with Italian. Really compliments who did that. Beautiful sweetheart. The only thing that I found can work now is that you have to prepare her.
Mm-hmm.
What does it mean? Here is the drama, because she's really anxious. She wants to express, you know, the moment. So, and you are too nice, too calm.
Okay.
You know, too calm to say that.
Yeah.
We women, when we are a little hysterical. This is a hysterical art, you know? And you are really a good girl, prepared, one phrase after phrase, you know? That's why, for this reason, they are, I'm not saying the too high, the notes, but the fa, sol, they were a little, not completely in the position,
okay,
because you didn't prepare that before, you know? This is a kind of anxious, before you really sing, you are singing that in your mind, in your mind, you know exactly where the note goes, you know, before we hear that as a power, okay? So, can we start from the recitative, just to keep in mind it, beautiful as you started, what is that, close, but it exact, and with more prepare that you know before. And I see your body, it's really, really comfortable. When we are breathing,
yeah,
you know, the whole body doesn't mean you have to push,
yes, just more.
Because I like your technique, but just to give that that fire, you know, to give that energy, you know,
okay,
because it makes the difference between a student and an artist,
okay.
Fuji, you have two Fuji. Especially in Mozart, we have the repetition. Never, ever, I'm telling myself, doing the same thing, because we get used, you know, we have to change that. We like, in life, we say, go. We are saying the same thing, but with a more emphasis. So the public is like, wow, what she's doing that? What she's saying that? It makes the artist, you know? And I like the way how you sing and you pronounce the consonant as well. Exaggerate, because it will help for the singing.
Okay.
So I stop.
No! Nope. Perfect. Okay. Thank you.
Oh, scostati! Sorry, can I?
Yeah,
sorry, sweetheart. But... you prepare it, like prepare them before, because if you start you don't have problem with that much, you know, prepare them before, make the space, breathe, make immediately the space before you sing it, and when you sing the note, you know where it goes, you know, prepare them before, you listen to the sound before you sing it.
Scostati, avendo il tristo effetto d'un disperato affetto. Chiudi quelle finestre. Odio la luce, odio l'aria che spiro.
Exactly. See, it's more theatrical, but you have to prepare that better. If I was there, I could
I could do exactly a certain exercise, which is more about the physical one, and I could do that with you. We could dance together, you know. So it's like try Fuji, Fuji, per Fuji, just that note. Try like you are going Fuji, like go, and the same position, but just give it to feel the low part of your of your muscles, okay, of the abdomen.
The first Fuji,
Fuji per pietà.
Fuji, sorry, Fuji, Fuji, Fuji per pietà. Lasciami sola.
And the voice is more, it has more power, at least as I can hear. Do you feel the muscles?
Yeah.
The low muscles?
It's, squatting helps me get on my.
Yeah,
my
exactly.
Body, yeah.
Do it. Maybe it's going to be difficult, but just try always. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see. The smani implacabili, where they were 2-3 high notes. Can we do that? D'amor funesto, d'amor funesto, darolo a unne, a unne mi di, se viva resto, col suono ridi, ridi.
The first one?
From there.
Yeah.
Yes, please.
I think it's from...
I don't know which number is yours here.
D'amor funesto.
Yes.
Yeah, I think from the second.
I think you did the orchestra before. Mm-hmm. Before Damo or Funesto.
Damo or Funesto, Damo or Funesto, Darro gli umili, se vivo il resto, col suono re.
Like the voice goes, doesn't make it like is the note is fa. You think that like a la bemol.
Okay.
Think it a little bit, you know, like it takes some, as it takes a little more space inside, not outside. Okay. And it comes with it like you are going, sorry, at the bathroom. Let's make this a kind of, you know, that
sitting down sort of thing.
You know, example.
Yeah. From the same place again?
Yes, yes.
D'amor funesto, d'amor funesto, darò gli umili, se vivo resto, col suono re.
It makes you feel a little tired, you know?
Yeah, because I think slightly under it still. Yeah.
You know, because for us, especially for the women, but for all the singers, you know, if we don't work, so, you know, to have all the pressure, more of the pressure, all the work here, it's gonna escape here, no matter what, because we have the will to make it work, no matter what. But when you are more supported here, you know, your diaphragma, everything will be easier. You keep only this the space inside, you know, the space that it's for your mouth, for your, you know, face, you know, it's really personal, but has to be, the movement has to be all only for the low part, you know. For me it helps so much when I go, but without dropping the palate.
Okay.
The palate has to be crazy, 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 crazy high.
Okay.
Let's do the last phrase because it was another high note there. And have the courage, sweetheart. Don't worry. Even if we make mistakes, we are here to make mistakes because we learn from mistakes. Okay. It's a little hard with the distance. That's why I'm. What? So you take the phrase that has some high, two, three high notes that you pick one of the one that you feel more comfortable.
The col sono orribile de mezzo up there.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Darò gli omenidi, se vivo resto, col suono remenidi, mi so, smette, mi so, smette, mi so, spir. Sman impeccabile, che m'agitate, dentro quest'anima più non cessate, finché l'angoscia mi fa morir, mi fa morir. Esempio misero, d'amor funesto, d'amor funesto, darò gli omenidi, se vivo resto, col sono re.
So powerful, and you have that. The only thing that you have to work a little bit. Did you feel that?
Yes.
Meanwhile, we were trying. Do it. That it looks maybe a little. When I do that, I look myself in the mirror and oh my God, you look so stupid, Ermonela. But it helps so much because it's not only the vocal cords, Emily. It's the whole body for us. You know, yeah. It's a muscle. It's an emotional muscle, and not only that, it's our microphone, okay? And you are so young, and your voice is so beautiful, that really bel canto, if I could say, mezzo-soprano. And for your age, to have this powerful voice is so beautiful. You have a treasure here, okay? That's true, sweetheart. And at the moment that you'll be, it's going to help for the technique as well. And you were waiting for the other phrase, the phrase that comes, no! To have this kind of, because it helps, you know, the body, it helps to be elastic and never stop. Never stop. You know, your body never stops. And it makes like, you know, every sound, every phrase, it's there. It doesn't start from nothing. Mm-hmm. No, it has to be there. Never stop. You work with your mind, okay? Mm. That's the only thing, you know. So maybe next time when I'll come there, Rosetta, so we'll have
absolutely
have a Emily.
Yeah.
So, brava, Emily. Yeah. Just work in this way, sweetheart. I'm so sorry because being so distant, that maybe
it was hands-on.
I wish to be there to touch you, to sing together, to do the exercises more practical. But yeah, brava, sweetheart.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Brava.
So I take as award next year.
Yes.
She will be here again. So to watch you, Ermonela, is a kind of excitement all in once.
Really?
Fantastic.
I'm sorry,
brava. No, brava. The next one is Anna O'Brien. She's really a fan of you. So she yes.
Hi, Anna.
So,
how are you, sweetheart? How are you?
So Anna will sing for you Song to the Moon from Rusalka. Okay.
Beautiful aria.
And Mairead will play.
Yeah, bravo, Mairead.
Thank you.
Beautiful, sweetheart. Beautiful. How old are you?
I'm 28.
A 28. Young. Beautiful. Not young, young sweetheart. Brilliant. As far as still we are here singing, talking about music and trying to make it happen, we are young. The age, it's not, the age is for the people that they don't want to deal with anymore. So you are young. I am young. Yes. Beautiful sweetheart, and you know about the meaning of this romance. What I found it sometimes when we are so musical, okay, and we live the moment and we don't calculate the phrases sometimes because we like that moment and we forget that it's something that continues, still didn't finish. It's not finished yet. Why I'm saying that? Because you do beautiful, beautiful colors, and but the end of the phrases, it feels like you're interrupting it because it's like it's written the rhythm like that. But sometimes the rhythm it's written only because you have to put, you know, the music in the certain in that time. But you know, for example, the beginning, the end of the phrase is doesn't mean you have to keep it longer, but it has to be in a ta ta ta. This is the solfeggio, and there is the difference. Just you're singing the notes, which you were not singing the notes, but in this aria, in this romanza, it's so emotional. every single breath, every single note, you know, means a lot. Okay? And you sang that beautifully. But the only thing it made the difference, she's so young, if I would say that, is the end of the phrases. It's like a chorus. Because even the pianoforte is doing your echo, you know? Can we try that again? Just to see with its eyes. Just a little longer. I'm not saying you have to keep it until the last because you need to breathe that, but just a little more. The difference?
Si. Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Because, you know, it made that because the pianoforte is making your echo, is continuing your thought, you know?
Yeah.
Your thought doesn't finish there for you as a, with your voice, you know? And the pianoforte is following because it's this beautiful romanza you're singing to the moon because the moon is the witness of your love. You know, it's something you're longing. And you don't want that to finish. That's why at the end you say to Moon, please don't wait, please. It's like, because you don't want that to finish. You don't want that to end. And every phrase is like the da-da, because you don't want to breathe anymore. You want to continue without stopping. This is the meaning of this. Because you sing that beautifully, the notes are there. But to make the difference, you have to think about every single note, in this case, in every single phrase. It's like, like when you want to hug your lover and you don't want to stop. It's like you don't hug your lover like this. You want to do that, please, like, you know, you want to make it so longer, that the timing never stops. So can we do the last page? Because I love it. Now you understood that. Yes. I feel worth it because so far, I don't know how much we can do. You pick, sweetheart.
Don't put the score in front of you, Ermonela.
Yes. Sorry. Thank you, Rosetta.
No problem.
Anna, you pick a moment. The I don't know, it's when it's written, where it starts tempo primo, three pianissimo, so the pianoforte, speak, you know.
The second verse.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah.
Mostri bruni mnezitku niži сни, ач се тоб споминков спуджи, не сичку, не сасни, не сасни, не се.
Because especially Anna, when you bring the romanzas, you know, like this, which is everything, it's so theatrical, you know. You can have the most beautiful voice in the world, the biggest voice in the world, the best technique in the world, but in this repertoire, in every repertoire, but especially in this repertoire, It's because it's her soul singing, you know. Your voice has to be a mirror or the heart or the soul that you're singing, you know.
Yeah.
And that's why. So you have to give those colors, because every color has a meaning. It's not only just to be okay. I'm singing a pianissimo, beautiful pianissimo. No, pianissimo is something that you can hear, listen that, you know, more than a fortissimo, because it's something that comes from your guts. You know, in this song, especially, it's for you. And now that you're this pleasure, saying, talking to the moon about your lover, and every thought is there without, it's endless. You think that's endless. And it makes a huge difference, and everyone is saying, wow. And everyone will connect with your soul. Brava, Anna. Brava,
thank you so much.
Brava.
Thank you. Thank you. Di qua, di qua, di qua.
Ok, Ermonela.
Brava.
The next one is Megan O'Neill, another soprano, different kind of soprano. She's going to sing a Batti Batti from Don Giovanni.
Hello, Zerlina. Hi, Megan. Hi, sweetie.
Ma se colpa io non ho, ma se da lui ingannata rimasi, e poi che temi, tranquilla di mia vita, non mi tocco la punta delle dita, non me lo credi, ingrato, vien qui, sfogati, ammazzami, fa tutto di me quel che ti piace. Ma poi, masetto mio, ma poi fa pace. Batti, batti, oh bel masetto, la tua povera sterlina, starlo qui, come io nieli, da le tue batte ad aspettar. Batti, lascerò strizzarmi il crine, lascerò calvarmi gli occhi e leccare tue manine, lieta poi saprò baciar, saprò baciar, baciar, saprò. Batti, oh bel masetto, la tua povera zerlina, starò qui come io nielina, le tue batte ad aspettar. Oh bel masetto, batti, batti, starò qui, starò qui, le tue batte ad aspettar.
Now, I saw you were having, you know, you enjoyed it more. You were playing more at the end.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
And Zerlina, I can, I sang Zerlina years ago. And Zerlina, how I can say that? Zerlina is like a cat. She's going with her tail. Are you listening to me or not? No. And at the end, Batti, 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 she changed completely. Okay, Now I'm playing with you. I'm fighting a little bit too, but at the end, let's be together because we love each other. Why I'm saying that? Because you sang that beautifully, the notes and everything, voice, beautiful, everything, it was in one place. The only thing that I found, sweetheart, it was a little equal. You know, you need to change that, because the thought, you know, that every time she's saying something, you know, she has another moment of, every moment is different with her thoughts, and you have to show and to make us listen that, you know, through your voice, your the colors, the way how you play. You have to play a little bit more. For example, ma se colpa no, can we start? Ma se colpa no, you know all the words, no? Mm-hmm. Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, because she feels like, come on, it's not my fault now, please. Mazeko, you have to play, you have to be an actress.
Okay.
Forget the singer. The singer you are already, because you sang beautifully, everything was there. Now, let's play. Let's play and be more like the diva.
Okay.
The diva that saw with so capricious, you know. And okay, you think it's my fault? Come on, it's your fault. No. Because there was a misunderstanding, play, because you are so beautiful, so show that you are that actress there, okay? And just, you know, maybe you forgot that because the pronunciation, it was really good. Masse da lui ingannata, double N. You think in every double, I remember Rosetta told me that 20 years ago, more than 20 years ago, thinking not double, but five, not two, but five consonants.
Okay.
So I learned the lesson, Rosetta. So, you know, because in Italian it makes more, gives more character. Ma se da lui ingannata rimasi. How is possible he cheated me, you know?
Yeah, okay, cool.
Ma se colpa io non ho, ma se da lui ingannata rimasi, e poi che temi? Tranquilla di mia vita, non mi tocco la punta delle dita, non me lo credi ingrato, vien qui, sfogati, ammazzami, fa tutto di me quel che ti piace, ma poi, masetto mio,
can we only the third beginning it was better. La punta delle dita non me lo credi ingrato, vien qui sfogati, ammazzami, fai tutto di me quel che ti piace. And after that,
okay.
Ma poi, that's it.
Yes.
Completely, you have to change your, you know, you have to play it differently. You have to change your humor. You know, it's completely different because he did that and that and that. And after, we'll make peace. You know, how are we? Sometimes we are so screaming, hysterical, and at the end, okay, it's nothing. I love you. Let's be together. You know,
yeah.
Something like that.
Okay.
Okay, sweetheart.
Non me lo credi. Non me lo credi. Non me lo credi. Non me lo credi. Ingrato. Vien qui, sfogati, ammazzami, fa tutto di me quel che ti piace. Ma poi, masetto mio, ma poi fa pace. Batti, batti, oh bel masetto, la tua povera zerlina, starò qui come io nienina, le tue batte ad aspettar. Batti, batti, la tua zerlina, starò qui, le tue batte ad aspettar.
Can we stop, sweetheart? Beautiful, but still it's, for example, oh, batti, batti, o bel mal, la tua povera, te ne sarò qui, fenellina, e se batte ad aspettar, batti, batti, change because it's the same color. You have to change colors
okay.
to heart.
Yeah.
Batti, batti, yeah. la tua zerlina. Because batti, batti, hit me, but la tua zerlina. No, I'm your zerlina. So has another meaning.
Yeah.
You have, you need to bring him to your, to love you, you know, to trust you. La tua zerlina, sarò qui, le tue botte. Io sarò qui, I'll be here and still I'm going to support your jealousy because I love you,
okay.
you know?
Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Batti, batti, oh bel masetto, la tua povera zerlina, starò qui come gli agnellini, le tue botte ad aspettare. Batti, batti, la tua zerlina, starò qui, le tue botte ad aspettare. Lascerò strazzare il crine, lascerò cavarmi gli occhi e le cari tue manini, lieta poi saprò baciar, saprò baciar, baciar, saprò, saprò baciar. Batti, batti, oh bel masetto, la tua povera zerlina, starò qui come gli agnellini, le tue botte ad aspettare. Oh bel masetto, batti, batti, starò qui, le tue botte ad aspettare.
I need to see some the fire.
Yeah.
In conte, excitement.
Yeah, okay.
In conte, prepare that a little bit before, you know.
Okay, yeah.
In conte, you know,
yeah.
It's more and more and more emotion, you know.
Yes, okay,
mm-hmm.
yeah.
And you have beautiful smile.
Thank you.
You have a beautiful smile.
Thank you very much.
Exactly, there.
yes.
Pace, pace, oh vita mia, pace, pace, oh vita mia, in contenti ed allegria, notte di vogliamo passare, sì, 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 notte di vogliamo passare, sì, 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 notte di vogliamo passare, vogliamo passare, vogliamo passare.
Brava, brava Megan. I hope it helped a little bit
yes.
because Mozart is really, it's a therapy for the vocal cords, you know, for our voice. It's really a therapy. It looks so simple, but because it's simple, it's so difficult to give the emotion.
Yeah.
So you have to be an actress who's singing in every repertoire, but especially in Mozart, you have the repetition. In Italian, there are words with double meaning sometimes, so you have to play with your eyes, with the energy of the body. Has to be really, you are the Zerlina playing the whole time, even your body, because you are beautiful, you have beautiful smile. We have to use, I'm telling it to myself as well, we have to use all our cards. Singing, it's not only singing beautifully. Today, it's not enough, because we have cinema, we have musical, we have, so we are competing with this and with other music theaters, you know? Yeah. And you have to give, and opera has something special, because opera, we do that without microphone. And can you imagine the effort that we put that in when we are singing? And in this repertoire, to make it modern, because Mozart is modern, doesn't have to sound, it belongs to the old period, to make it, you know, sparkling. Yeah. Because we do that every day. What are you doing? Really? Come on. I didn't say that. Oh, no. You know, we do that every day.
Yeah.
If we put the natural without feeling judged on the singing, on the theater, believe me, that makes the difference for the great actress, the great artist. So, brava, sweetheart.
Thank you so much.
Let's
so
keep
happy.
It in mind.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Speaking about artists, I'm seeing La Traviata behind you.
Oh, yeah, our Traviata.
We started with Traviata a long time ago. Now, the next one, the next one is a tenor. So, Richard Schaffri.
Hi, Richard.
Richard. Vieni.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hi, Richard.
Hi, Ermonela.
And Richard is going to sing Aleve Tua Soleil from Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah.
Dai.
All the love romance, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's not to love? Absolutely.
suffering in life, suffering in singing, suffering everywhere. No?
Yeah.
How old are you, Richard? Sorry to interrupt you.
I am 33.
Great.
L'amour, oui, son ardeur a troublé tout mon être. Mais quelle soudaine clarté resplendit à cette fenêtre. C'est l'eau qui dans la nuit rayonne sa beauté.
boucle de chemin. Amour, amour, hors de lui mes voeux. Elle parle, elle est belle, ah, je n'ai rien entendu, mais ses yeux parlent pour.
Tenor, you know, what I found, I need to be really honest with you, maybe because you are a little emotional now, I don't know, but I don't feel the high notes, by the way, complimented, because the high notes, they're beautiful, the si bemol, which is so hard, okay, in this area. I found a little, your supporting, your support is a little high, it's not completely, I don't feel the, even at the beginning, the voice, la, for example, with your technique, of course, okay, mm-hmm. with your voice, but it was, la, it wasn't completely supported. The position without changing, but I would support a little bit more. I feel the diaphragm a little higher.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Can we do that again? Because you don't have difficulty, you know, it was because it wasn't supported completely at the beginning. L'amour, l'amour, oui, son ardeur. And you sing the si bemol, si naturel, like nothing, because it's more, you found the way where you sing that note, the high note, which is beautiful. There, the position you have to find it, you know, in, has to be more supported because. Everything is there. Otherwise, this is a difficult area. Otherwise, you couldn't sing that. Yeah. And it's so beautiful. So let's start from the beginning. Try to be more confident and thinking. Think that before you sing, love, like, you know, like you are, exactly, you are singing to your lover. You know, something grew. It comes from the guts, from here. Never we say, l'amour. L'amour, I love you. It's something that comes with your guts.
Yeah.
I'm not saying to push, just to support. Okay?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Let's try again, sweetheart.
L'amour, l'amour, oui, son ardeur a troublé.
Can we stop? Sorry, sweetheart. No. Oui, oui, oui. I said, oui. I don't feel the diaphragm. And I see your position. You're staying a little bit like this because I can, like, when someone loves something, you know, l'amour, and you feel like l'amour, l'amour, but without losing the without dropping the palate, and like the voice goes, the breathing goes, you know, supports in this direction, and the voice goes like this.
Yeah.
Without doing this, because otherwise it's behind. No. Go straight.
Yeah.
Okay. But with the space.
Yeah.
And think that before. La, sing it inside. La.
L'amour. Ha ha. No. L'amour. L'amour. Oui, son ardeur a troublé tout mon être.
Can we do an experiment? Let's try, you know, even in distance. Now we are friends here. Sorry, this I'm too. Try like you are like for Emily, you know, try to sing l'amour, doing the squats while you are singing. Without, I'm not saying to push.
Yeah.
You know, it's not pushing. Mm-hmm. Okay, just to feel the muscles.
Yeah. L'amour, l'amour, oui, son ardeur a troublé tout mon être.
It was better. Let's go for it. Mm-hmm.
Mais quelle soudaine clarté resplendit à cette fenêtre. C'est là qui dans la nuit rayonne.
Sorry, c'est là. Let's try, c'est là. Make the space inside and like, so you're singing, the note goes like this in this direction, and the support goes down, okay? Down, you know, expands. C'est là.
C'est là qui dans la nuit rayonne sa beauté.
You have to think that before. You cannot sing the note and give it the position the moment before you're singing. It has to be before.
Yeah.
Because if we start like you listen and you feel and you listen the note before the public. So the public will listen at the second, the third second. You know that where it goes, okay? Prepare that, because it's like, you know, singing at the last moment. Sorry, I'm exaggerating, you know, but you know what I mean. Because the music, see, it's a corona there. The corona, why is the corona plus? And you know, you open, you feel the support, you open the space inside, and you know where the note goes, you know?
Yeah.
You cannot leave it at the last moment.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try dance with that. Can we do it? No, because we have it. No, we'll make it.
Yeah.
We'll make it. Let's try think in the other way. Like you're having a baby and you want to put the baby on the crib, you know, and you are so careful. You can do it. You can travel. just a thought, visualize it, because sometimes we have to find our, you know, our way how to find, to understand it. Try maybe this, like you're caressing, you're putting a baby really so much, because it's so vulnerable to put in the crib, you know, and he's sleeping, so how delicate you can be. But you can do that because he's protected, because you have the baby in your hands, but because your body is supporting, you know, because you are not dropping the baby. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The body has to be... Try, because we need to find our way. No, don't worry. You know, another thing is dropping the palate. You don't keep the palate high, like you have something, you know, you're yawning, or you have, sometimes I say when you have something hot, you know, yeah. A potato, a boiled potato, you know. Try. Don't worry, we are here to try, because no one... was born, you know, to do that, knew everything. So let's do it again, sweetheart. You pick a phrase, live a toi, or something.
Just say where we stop. Elle.
Yeah, exactly. Prepare that. Doesn't matter, even if it's not an E, doesn't matter. Just make that soft, you know, that and support it. Mm-hmm.
Elle rêve, elle dénoue une boucle de cheveux qui vient caresser sa joue.
It was better. Now the phrase was better. Try think not to drop the palate.
Okay.
Did you feel it?
Yeah. Bad? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It was better because you have to keep the palate so high, never drops. Mm-hmm. Richard, never ever. If it drops, we are in the middle of
done.
The
yeah.
point. You know,
yeah.
You drop the palate, especially in this repertoire. It's so delicate, and you have to support with your body. Mm. One advice that I could say for everyone there is to try to sing. You know. And like you are doing squats and feeling here, okay? Without, not to be tight here, absolutely here, because I can't, this low part, and you do the squats. Makes you feel so tired,
yeah.
So it's better than a gym, you know what
yeah.
I mean? Because we have to support, this is our the health
motor.
Of our voice, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Bravo.
Thank you.
Bravo.
Okay. It's like a gym for you.
It is like a gym. No, but
wow.
For everyone. It's very important. I'm sorry. That's why, Rosetta, you were absolutely right. We have to find a way, you know, at least for myself, you know, to come there because it's very, very important. You did choose, you've chosen beautiful voices.
Yep.
Amazing talent, is that?
Yep.
Brava, really, they are amazing.
Bravi them.
But that's not enough.
No.
That's not enough.
Absolutely.
Because you have to work with your body, especially the day that we are rehearsing from the morning to the evening. If we get tired, or no one gives a damn, you know. Mm. We have to be there, and who stays who's the strongest one. No, the strongest vocal cord, the strongest here, and the body.
Otherwise, you are dead in 2 years.
Less than that. Today, with the rhythm today,
yeah,
less than that. So,
well, next one is Amy Hewitt. She's a soprano. Amy is singing Achiful. Yeah, Pamina.
Yeah.
Okay, this is Amy.
Hi, Amy.
Hello.
Hi, Amy.
How are you?
Hello, sweetie. Good, how are you?
Good.
And Giorgio is at the piano.
Hi, Giorgio.
Verschwunden, ewig hier, der Liebe.
Brava, beautiful sweetheart, fucking awesome musical. And I have only two or three little things. Maybe it happened every time myself, you know, because it's easy to talk when you are as a public, okay? So I put myself in your place. When you started, maybe you needed to settle a little bit.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Do you agree?
Yeah.
Because it's only re, ne, D. And we're a little, maybe.
It's the two notes. Two on the piano, nothing.
So just to prepare that a little bit before, you know, and to be, because, you know, I mean, our job, our passion, it's so beautiful, but so cruel. Why I'm saying that? Sopranos, not only, but in this case, soprano to soprano. We are so many sopranos. And especially when you have an audition for a competition is audition, of course. And it's very important. Oh my God, still I suffer from it. I'm singing, it's about, for about 28 years. When I start, I am shaking. Because it is what it is. It's so emotional, everything, okay? And we have to be, I'm not saying perfect, but who's listening? Who's hiring us? Mm-hmm. They need to listen from the first note. That's okay, good. And I've been, you know, in your place and the place of who's judging. And sometimes I had the in two, three occasions, I was so angry. I wanted to kill them because how you can judge a singer only with the first note? But sometimes sweetheart happens.
Yep.
And we have to be ready when we are on stage. Okay, for us, the music started already, even if we're settling, okay, we're waiting for the pianist or the orchestra, for the public or the judges, the music, the show already is on, mm-hmm. Okay, started already. So let's try only the first phrase.
Yeah.
Jess, you know, you never sang that before, okay? I never heard you before, so let's go. And it's so beautiful because you are so romantic, exactly, it suits very well to this aria. So romantic and so melancholic at the same time, you know, and it's so beautiful. The voice is perfect for Tamina. Okay, and I'll tell you two or three things, you know, for later on.
Okay.
So let's start with that.
Thank you.
stop, sweetheart. Sorry. My name hurts. You so far, you're beautiful. Beautiful. My name hurts because you want to sing piano, and your pianos are really like pearls. They're so beautiful. But here, mine, to sing piano, you kept it inside, and it felt like the half of your voice.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
No, maybe to sing, to prepare that with the consonant. To sing longer a little bit at the end, just in the beginning, just to let the voice going forward. Even if it's piano, pianissimo, okay? Mm-hmm. But piano has to have this more to keeping, because it's so beautiful, your voice. And even one sound, you know, goes a little bit behind. Oh my God, I need to listen to the beautiful color. You know what I mean?
Okay.
We are going to really details, mm-hmm. You know?
My name hurts and it's zurück. My name hurts and my name hurts.
Sorry, sweetheart. The same here, because you sing, you are so fine in singing, and I want to go now, going a little deeper here. Prepare that, because even here, when you start, the it was a little by. Because when you say tamino, something has. You have another, it's something special when you say tamino, mm-hmm. You know, and I need to see that in your eyes and your voice. Like, as I said before, if it's comfortable for you, just to say a little bit longer the consonant, and on the consonant you put the vocal, yeah. As you are doing that, but a little bit forward, even yeah. If it's piano, you know
yeah.
What I mean?
Yeah.
Because it gives something tamino. Tamino. It's a tamino. You are not saying that, but so the public needs to see, to feel, and to watch it, to see that when you say tamino, you are ready to die for him. You know, if I don't stay with him, if he's not coming back to stay with me, I'm gonna die. It's better to death. Please come and take me. We're seeing something really so dramatic, you know?
Yeah.
Really deep feelings. Sopranos, always we're like that, we're cutting our, you know, always like that,
yeah.
Suicide. So, with that kind of delicatesse that you have, it's beautiful, untouchable. Just, you know, give it a little bit more emphasis so we understand every word, what does it mean for you.
Okay.
And it's nothing you don't have to do more than that, just to emphasize the word. To give something, a color that any does not when she talks about someone that she loves so much. You know, you find your way, but in this case, Camino. Behind
okay.
Camino, you put everyone else, you know?
Okay.
Dear
Beautiful. I love it. Beautiful. Just to be now picky, 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 because you can. Okay, you can take that. I know. Yeah. So I see your body. It's beautiful, but it just needs a little fire.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And you are, I'm exaggerating, you are too calm. Because it, for the high notes, for example, it feels like it's not completely there, but not because the position is not right. It's perfect, the position. I'm missing some fire, some mm-hmm. support with the body.
Yeah.
So it's like, yes, you can do that sound because it's beautiful, okay? It's motor, but I'm missing some your body a little bit, you know?
Yeah.
When you say, if I'm not going to stay with him, I'm going to die. Please, death, take me. And you say, don't say, please, death, take me. You know, I'm exaggerating. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
You know,
mm-hmm.
the only thing I'm missing, the rest, beautiful.
Okay. Can I go from the first?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Be picky only the end, you can keep it because you were you went a little slower. The end, what it counts, the beginning until the end,
mm-hmm.
still the end. It's more artistic,
yeah,
you know what
yeah.
I mean. Brava. Brava, Amy.
Thank you.
Brava, sweetheart. Brava.
Okay. Wow. Yeah.
I'm thinking, okay.
It's good. It's like, it's really like a gym. Now we have a man. Giorgi Manoshvili is our exchange. With the Rossini Opera Festival Academy. So he's here as an exchange, and we are very happy to have him here. And he will sing from Hernani, the Silva aria.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. How old are you, Giorgi?
31.
31?
Yeah.
A baby for a bass. Yeah. It's baritone.
Che mai vecchio nel penetral più sacro di mia magione presso a lei che sposa esser dovrà d'un silva tu e seduttori o scarpa entrate o là miei fidi cavalieri sia ognun testimon del disonore dell'anta che si reca al suo signore.
Ah,
felice, e tu credevi, sì bel giglio immacolato, tel tuo crine fra le nevi, piomba invece, piomba invece il disonor. Oh, perché, perché l'età d'in seno giovincore m'ha serbato, mi doveva gli anni almeno far di cielo, far di gelo ancora il cor, far di gelo ancora il cor, far di gelo ancora il cor. Aveva gli anni almeno far di cielo, far di cielo ancora il cor, ancora il cor. Mi doveva gli anni almeno far di cielo, far di cielo ancora. Infin che un ranto v'indice, resta il vegliardo ancora, saprà l'infamia tercere, o vinto al suol cadrà, e fa tremante il subito, stegno che mi divorrà, cercando il sen del vestito, la mano non tremerà, cercando sente il perfido, la mano non tremerà, non tremerà, non tremerà, cercando sente il perfido, la mano non tremerà, la mano, la mano, no, no, non tremerà, la mano non tremerà, la mano non tremerà. Non tremerà, non tremerà, non tremerà, non tremerà.
Bravo, Giorgio, scusami, sorry that I interrupted you before. I got excited. Beautiful, and what a voice for your age, really, because you are a baby, bass baritone, 31 years old, beautiful. What, for how long did you study this aria?
I don't know. Maybe I started to study 1 year ago, but I didn't try too many times.
I see. The only thing that I could say
Yeah.
You are so handsome.
Yeah.
Okay. And the bass, baritones, they sing Verdi. They have to be really gentlemen, you know. Yeah, yeah, you are handsome.
Thank you.
I can say that.
Thank you.
And they have this kind of elegance.
Yeah.
Yes, you are young, but this is our duty as artists. If we have to sing a character, in my case, let's see, Chocho-san, she's 14, 15 years old. I'm 48. I'm not 14 anymore. But I have to play like 14, you know? In this case, for you, you have to be, you are so young, but at the moment that you sing this aria, especially because your voice is really verdiano, basso verdiano, okay? And singing Verdi, you need this kind of elegance, like you are, I don't know, you are a prince, you are a count, you are a king, you know? Because if you think in this way, even the singing, the voice, because as I told you, our mind and our body is an emotional instrument. It's not only the voice. What we think and we put in our voice, that the color and the meaning, it comes through. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So saying that, let's start it again. And now, not Georgie, the young bass. Georgie, I don't know, the best bass in the world is coming there, elegant, and singing something special. Well, believe me, it sounds a little funny what I'm saying, but it makes a huge difference, even physically speaking. Because if we do that, you know, comfortable, amazing, because you have the voice and you can do that comfortable like this, it's not enough. You can do much better. Because it helps, it gives that kind of energy, that fire, you know? And you prepare already 30%, we prepare 30% of our technique, only the way how we stay on stage. You know what I mean? So let's go now. Let's try again.
Okay.
Can I be geomorphic?
Am I the Gio nel penetral più sacro di mia magione? Presso a lei che sposa Ester dovrà d'un silva, tu e seduttori o scorpo.
Fantastic!
Okay.
Now it wasn't the young days.
Okay.
No, it was the caller singing at La Scala, at Metropolitan, Paris Opera, I don't know, everywhere. Okay?
Thank you.
Because it makes a huge difference, which doesn't mean that we have to push. You know what I mean? It's the singing with that energy, even the pianissimo and fortissimo and everything, but having the fire. The fire is here, keeping everything, doesn't drop. The motion doesn't drop, even if you are crying or you are laughing, you are sad. You know what I mean?
Yeah, of course. Okay,
bravo. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Can we go straight to the aria?
Yeah.
Because I'm curious now to the aria. We are almost at the aria, I think, no?
Yeah, we can start.
Yeah, you finish the recitative and we go straight to the aria.
Okay.
Finish the recitative.
Where we are? Entrate o l'anno?
Entrate o là, miei fidi cavalieri. Sia ognun testimon del disonore dell'anta che si reca al suo signore. Felice, e tu credevi, si bel Giglio immacolato, tel tuo crine
piombo in voce, piombo in voce il disonor. Oh, perché, perché l'etade in seno giovi in cuore m'ha serbato. Mi doveva gli anni almeno far di cielo, far di cielo ancora il cuore, far di cielo ancora il cuore, far di cielo ancora il cuore. Mi doveva gli anni almeno far di cielo, far di cielo ancora il cuore.
Giorgi, may I say something yeah. else? Beautiful, beautiful. I find a little bit, the voice a little bit behind.
Okay.
Just a little bit, the high notes. So you have to keep, because we go when we are, have the courage to have the voice a little more for me here, okay? Because it's, everything is there, you know, but just to have a little more forward, you know what I mean? Because it's beautiful, but it's, and it feels like it goes a little behind.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Your voice is more, has more light, you know, even if it's so dark, but has more light, you know, so that the chamber, it comes a little more forward. And I see the position, how it, because you are helping a little bit.
Yeah.
Stay.
Okay.
With your feet, exactly. You are the prince, okay? Mm-hmm. Cavalieri, you are the prince. Eh? Where is more comfortable for you? Doesn't matter, just to have that phrase.
Far di cielo, ancora il cuore. Far di cielo, ancora il cuore. Mi doveva gli anni almeno. Far di cielo, far di cielo ancora il cuore, ancora il cuore. Mi doveva gli anni almeno. Particello ancora il cor.
I have only two little things. You repeated that 3-4 times. Gello, one L. Gelo ancora il cor. Il cor aperto, che non vuol dire ca, però it's the space inside your mouth. Il cor, il cor. Even when you go down, you know, if you're on the low notes, you have to keep in mind the same position, let's say, with the high notes, but to keep the position high. Beautiful. Let's go to the cabaletta now. And please.
Infin, che un branto v'indice, resta il vegliardo ancora, saprà l'infamia tercera, ho vinto a suol cadrà, e fa tremante subito, stegno che mi divo, ricercando il sen del perfido, la mano non tremerà, cercando sente il perfido, la mano non tremerà, non tremerà, non tremerà, cercando sente il perfido, la mano non tremerà, la mano, la mano, no, no, non tremerà, la mano non tremerà.
I just did a little bit earlier.
Take your time, because it's not easy, that person. Take your time.
I did breathe a little bit earlier.
Don't worry.
Cercando sente il perfido, la mano non tremerà, non tremerà, non tremerà. Cercando...
Two times? Okay.
Cercando il sen del perfido, la mano non tremerà, non tremerà, non tremerà. Cercando il sen del perfido, la mano non tremerà, la mano, la mano, no, no, non tremerà, la mano non tremerà, la mano non tremerà. Non tremerà, non tremerà, non tremerà.
No, don't worry, bravo, bravo. You know what I can say, Giorgi, that you have a beautiful voice and it's a very important voice that you have. My opinion, we have to continue with Verdi and singing Bellini or Donizetti or Rossini to keep it. I'm not saying lighter. I'm saying to be elastic because it helps you even to change. That's why you get a little tired because of, you know, because having this heavy voice, you know, it's the price sometimes. That the people, singers with a big voice, they pay because it's heavy and goes a little, takes a little more time to bring it forward. That's why you have, when you sing Donizetti or Rossini or even Bellini, it obliges you to keep the same sound, the same, you know, position, but make it more elastic, more, you know, fast, you know, so you can change without feeling so heavy, you know? Because that's why it's a, sometimes you know, it's a blessing and a curse when you have the heavy voice, because you have to work a little harder to make it like, you know, more elastic, you know? That's why I'm saying. Only that, because it's otherwise it's beautiful. Bravo, bravo,
thank you.
Bravo,
bravo. Thank you.
So, this was the last, because I know that you have 2 hours, but I want to invite everybody up here so you can see everybody.
Yeah.
Even the people that we didn't have time to listen at.
I try to be quick, Rosetta, but I love it.
No. It's okay. Don't worry. Pass in front. Okay. You know them. Venite. Owen, Anna, you have met her. Amy, you have met her. Annie. Megan, you have met her. You didn't meet Lea. Next time.
Parto.
Okay. Owen is a baritone.
Hi,
yeah. Peter is a bass.
Hi, Peter.
And Billy is a baritone.
Hi,
and then
Billy.
Corina, he will never see you otherwise. Corina. Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Deirdre.
Hi, Deirdre.
And then we have the two pianists. Here, come.
Hello. Oh,
Elena, don't go. Say your name. Rebecca, Elena and Rebecca. And of course, Emily.
I'm so jealous that I'm not there with you, Rosetta. I'm really jealous.
I know, next year.
Next year, yeah.
We say thank you so much. Really, thank you so much.
You made my day. Thank you so much.
No, you make my day. You make their day.
You are amazing, guys. And if really you like to sing, to become artist, put your heart and the hard work. And no one can stop you. It's hard, but no one can stop you. You are all amazing. Okay? Bravo, bravo, Rosetta. And you are in good hands, because we all learn from Rosetta, learn from that amazing place there. So, toi, toi, toi. And I want to see you in somewhere, you know, in the opera houses, being together, singing together. You never know.
We will see very soon, actually. Ciao.